Okay, everyone, here we are back with PC Magpie for another video of Escape from Tarkov PvE. So this time, everyone, we're gonna go into a night raid on Shoreline. So let's see what we can get out of this lovely raid. Obviously, make sure everything is insured, like the backpack, ensure that. Yeah, and let's go. So let's see how long it takes to get in, guys. Like I said previously, the new update has just downloaded, just dropped for EFT, which is more towards the PvE side. So here we go, let's see if we can get in and let's see what we can do. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and let us know what you think. So guys, I must say, I've got to be honest, this is the longest I've ever waited to get into a raid since the new drop, which is, it's only been three raids, but you know, I hope we don't go back to the 5-10 minute mark. That'd be a nightmare, absolute nightmare. Well, here we go, happy days. Now it's loading loot. Not too bad, it's a lot better than 10 minutes. be fair, this is the longest time I've had to wait so far. Okay then, maybe 5.5 minutes. Can we load in? Yeah, strange. Okay. Call it a good 6 minutes, guys, before we got in. Yeah, a good 6 minutes, and we were a bit buggy. Yeah, we were a little buggy. Proper buggy. Not a good start at all. That's really not a good start. Okay. Absolute nightmare. So, I do not want to go towards the village. I want to get off to the resort as quick as I can. God, this is buggy today. Definitely seen somebody. Probably bugging up way too much. I'll look if we can see somebody, a few scav maybe. They're normally here. Can't see any up here, don't mean they're not there though. Definitely seen some. Here's again. Two way. One now. Okay then, so look what we got. A nice rig. Where are all these scarves coming from? They just come from everywhere. Okay, let's see if I can get to the water treatment. Jesus, Jones. That was sneaky. Always check the rooftop, boys. Double check it. That was proper sneaky, that was. Naughty. Naughty, naughty scav. Looks clear to me. Don't mean it is though. Now for them audio cues. That's unlocked. Right, let's go in. Yeah, not impressive. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I used the key twice. Don't do that, guys. That's bad. Let's pedal on up to the result. Let's see what we can find. Definitely heard some gunshots earlier, so be a little careful. Can't hear nothing, can't see nothing. Let's go. Let's just get one tapped. Okay, coming off now.
Take this, you motherfucker.
That wasn't nice. That wasn't nice. Totally swarmed me. That wasn't very nice. That went good. We got a gunslinger pack. Wait. Oh, you got a nice clock. Sorry, Chief, I didn't mean to kill you. Well, I did, but you know what I mean. Check sanitize remote. Check everything really quick. Take some shades. Ooh. Chain. Gold chain. Please be a GPU or something. New, lovely. Okay. I'm sure we heard something down here. Okay, so we only got a little bit. Have we got road customs there? Yeah, we have. Okay, so let's have a quick nose where we go. We're in the east wing. Oop, wrong one, I want key two. East wing, so we got 22. Definitely PMC's outside. Okay, so we've got a Tetris. Let's not get too close there.
Enemy front.
Not very nice. That's not good. Nice one. It's not good at all. Stay where we are. Quickly check this, and we gotta get the fudge out here. We really need to go on down the fire escape. We're gonna have to go, lads. We're gonna have time to check it all. It's time to run over to the PMC, check in, see what loot you got, and then let's get the fudge out here. This is going to be a tight one. It is, it's going to be a tight one, especially if we got some scarves over here. Ooh. Oh, one scarf. And we are out, gentlemen. So that was a really long night rain on shoreline, guys. So if you like the content, guys, and like the channel, do us a favor, hit the subscribe button, give us a comment, and leave us a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Catch you guys in the next one.